Hey students, today I'm here to discuss with you how to apply the lens maker formula. The lens maker formula is 1 by F is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by U. Okay, this is used to find the position of image in lenses. So F is over here the focal length. V is the image distance and U is object distance. Okay, so we all know that images are formed by lenses at different positions when the object is placed at different positions. So basically you have two kind of lenses, convex lens and concave lens, and both form different kind of images. But how to use this formula for lenses is very important. You got to understand how to apply this formula. And when is F positive or negative, and similar for V and U. So there are basically four rules. Remember, just four rules I am going to tell you. And those four rules will be sufficient to solve any lens related problem. Any lens related problem. Rule number first. The focal length for a convex lens, is always positive. Convex lens, focal length always positive. And the focal length for a concave lens will always be taken as negative. Okay, convex positive and concave negative. Clear? Okay, rule number two. All distance are measured from O. What is O? The optical center. जैसे अपन कॉन्वेक्स लेंस लेते हैं तो एकदम बीच में क्या होता है, ऑप्टिकल सेंटर, और कॉनकेव लेंस के भी एकदम मिड में ऑप्टिकल सेंटर. तो ओ इज ऑप्टिकल सेंटर. पर हमेशा ऑप्टिकल सेंटर बीच में हो ये जरूरी नहीं है. इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी. नो इट्स नॉट नेसेसरी. ऑप्टिकल सेंटर कैन ऑल्सो लाई आउटसाइड लेंस, बट अगेन एट हाई स्कूल लेवल इट विल ऑलवेज बी इनसाइड द लेंस. So the second rule is whether you measure image distance, whether you measure object distance, but from where? From optical center. These two rules keep in your mind. All distance are measured from optical center. When you have to measure image, you will measure image distance from optical center. From. Okay, it is not the distance between, it is the distance from. Okay. And similarly for object distance. So two rules are over here. And I must write the rule number three. Distance measured in direction of incident light are positive. So, in any physics problem which is related to distance or displacement, we must always be sure that which direction is the positive direction. So, for lenses, the direction of incident light, yes, be very sure about it. Direction of incident light. From which direction light is coming, that direction is positive. Suppose the light is coming like this. So this direction will become positive and this will be negative. And if the light is coming like this, this direction will be positive. So there are no fixed positive or negative direction. It depends upon direction of incident light. So we have 1, 2, 3 rules. Rule number one, convex lens focal length positive. Rule number two, concave length focal length negative. This is rule number one only. Then rule number two, all distance are measured from optical center. What is optical center? Suppose this is lens, this is optical center, this is lens, then this is optical center. And rule number three, all distance measured in the direction of incident light are positive. So there is one rule left, that is rule number four. And rule number four states, rule number four, height above principal axis are positive. Okay, suppose this is the principal axis, so any height above it will be positive, and any height below it, below the principal axis, this is principal axis, any height below it will be taken as negative. These are the four rules, keep in mind. Now let's try to apply these rules to a simple problem. Okay, so the question reads, suppose we have a convex lens, okay? So we have a convex lens whose focal length is 10 centimeter and an object is placed 20 centimeter from lens. Find position of image. Okay, so we have one convex lens and this is the principal axis and the focal length is 10. Now remember, for convex lens the focal length will be plus 10, and the object is placed over here. This is the object at a distance of 20 centimeter from the lens, from the optical center. Now where is the image formed? So light will be coming from the object. Yes, light will be coming from object towards the lens, and then light will refract and image will form. So this is our incident light. Yes, incident light. So now we are sure that this direction will be treated as positive. The direction of incident ray is the positive direction. Now let us try to see what is F plus 10. What is U? U is object distance. All distance are measured from optical center. So from optical center, the object is 20 centimeter away. So U is 20 centimeter. But wait, whether it is positive or negative? See, this direction is positive and object is in this direction because all distance are measured from optical center like this. So this direction will be negative. So U is minus 20. Now we need to find position of image, that is V. Let us apply the formula. 1 by F is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by U. So 1 by 10 is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by minus 20. So we'll get 1 by V is equals to 1 by 10 plus 1 by 20. LCM will be 20. 2 plus 1, that is 3 by 20. Is it so? Plus 20. This side will be minus. Okay, sorry. So this will be 1 by V is equals to 1 by 10 minus 1 by 20. This will be plus, and when this will go to this direction, it will be negative. So it will be 20, 2 minus 1. So we get 1 by 20. 1 by V, 1 by 20. So V is 20 centimeter plus 20 centimeter. So the image distance is 20 centimeter from where? From the optical center. And see, V is positive 20. So this is the positive direction. So the image is formed at a distance of 20 centimeter from optical center. Where? In the positive direction. Over here is the image formed at a distance of 20 centimeter. Okay. So the light goes like this and then comes like this. And one light goes through optical center. And here is the image formed. Clear? So simple.